socialize a little, a lot. Like I'm an introvert, extrovert. Is that what they call people like that? Like I do, you know, I'm blessed. I have lots of friends. And, you know, when I want to be out there, I'm out there. But when I don't want to be. And I can stay home, not isolate, but I like to do my work. It's nice to participate, like in different things, parties, openings, yoga classes, you know, different stuff like that. I don't know, what do you guys go out a lot? Maybe I can do the whole drawing in this little pen. It was nice. The pizza was delicious. I haven't had pizza in a while, and you know, I'm kind of particular about pizza. I'm a New Yorker. So I'm not really a snot. I don't know. I just like good fresh pizza. I don't like it to be soggy. I like crispy pizza. Simple pizza. It doesn't even have to have a lot of stuff on it, even though I like some of that kind of thing. So this pizza was good. It's my point. I'm talking a lot about pizza. Now I'm getting hungry. And then I made those cookies. They were chocolate chip. So they were like chocolate chip cookies, but I put like cocoa powder in them too. And they were delicious. And I put lots of chocolate chips in, and I put like different kinds, like dark and milk. And I put a little salt on them, so they get that little sweet and salty taste. So they were bomb diggity, you guys. This little drawing is just be here, meaning now or life, presence. You know what I mean? You never think like that, like, oh, over there, or when I get this, or when I have more money, or when I have more time, or when I'm younger, or when I'm older. And the truth is, it's just really all here right now. It's hard for me to remind myself of that and to live it and to remember that, really, because we have life, you know, life kicks in. I'm gonna try this pen. This one doesn't sometimes work. Okay. So that's kind of what this drawing means, like be here now. Corny, right? I know, but you know, I like being corny. And I like to remind myself and other people about the good, short things in life. Oh, this marker, I don't like it. It's not great. So I'm gonna switch to another marker. This one bleeds through, but it works really good. So, I don't know, do you know what I mean? Like, you know, sometimes I keep, like, thinking, oh, when I have more money, oh, next year, oh, like this and that. And I realize that life is short. And, you know, you see all kinds of things happening around you. And, you know,